wejdź na handball.pl. Wszystko o piłce ręcznej w jednym miejscu. Handball.pl.
Ula Gunnar Jekstad, trener Larvika, dzisiaj z nami. Zapytamy oczywiście o atmosferę w drużynie przed tymi dwoma najważniejszymi spotkaniami w tym sezonie. I would like to ask about the atmosphere, because since the first match, Alina Wojtas was always saying our aim is to reach the final four. You did it. And now?
Now, obviously, the next goal is to be in the final and then win the final. But I think it's important now to keep focus on Dinamo Volgograd, because that's a tough opponent. So, first step is the match on Saturday, but of course we want to win the whole thing.
You will miss a lot, Alina. She got injured in the first quarterfinal against Thuringer in Germany.
Yeah, of course we miss her. But I mean, life in sport is like that. When a player gets injured, you throw somebody else in, they have to do the job, and we have to forget about Alina this weekend and hope she will be back soon.
Will she come to support Larvik with other injured players?
Yeah, she will be here on Saturday, so I hope she can be with us to celebrate the Champions League trophy.
But right now you can already summarize her first season in Larvik, because she will not play anymore this season, so how many percent of positive energy did she give to the team?
I think she's put in 100% of her energy and been a very good player. She's a very nice person, a very good player, very good team player, and I think all the girls, including me, are very happy to have her in the team.
Has she learned some Norwegian? Because I heard she had some initial problems, as every single foreigner in Norway. It's not the easiest language for a Polish people.
No, it's not. Of course, we have learned all the bad words, and now she also learned some other Norwegian, but she's improving. And I mean, it's not the biggest problem that you don't speak fluently Norwegian from the start, because everybody speaks English. So I don't think the language has been any problem.
What about her future? What about the doctor's diagnosis and her coming back to the handball court?
Well, now she has a surgery coming, and hopefully she will be back in January in 2016. And then she will have all the possibilities again to be one of the best players.
And let's hope that she will celebrate the first trophy, even as a spectator, but as a very important part of this Larvik success till now.
Absolutely. She has been very important that we are here in the Final Four.
Okay. Thanks a lot. Tusen tak.
Thank you.